The World Health Organization has declared the coronavirus outbreak as a global pandemic. We've decided to take urgent and drastic measures to manage the disease, protect the people of our country, and to reduce the impact of the virus on our society and on our economy. We have now declared a national state of disaster in terms of the Disaster Management Act. The National Coronavirus Command Council has decided to enforce a nationwide lockdown for 21 days. This is a decisive measure to save lives of South Africans from infection and save the lives of hundreds of thousands of our people. All South Africans will have to stay at home. Cabinet has determined that the alert level for the whole country should be lowered from level 4 to level 3. This will result in the opening up of the economy and the removal of a number of restrictions on the movement of people, while significantly expanding and intensifying our public health intervention. People will also be able to leave their homes to buy goods. Alcohol will be sold for home consumption only under strict conditions on specified days and for limited hours. People will also be able, in this level 3, to be able to exercise any time during the day. Now it is time for most of us to return to work and to resume parts of our lives that have been on hold since the lockdown began. At this time, more than any other, we are reminded of the words of the father of our nation, Madiba, when he said, "It is now in your hands."